Number 16, he is annoying. Number 17, he thinks that I said I was special just because my real life skin color is brown. Bru, I never said I was special just because my real life skin color is brown. And you don't have proof. Number 18, he thinks that country names are not racist. When they are. Number 19, he keeps spamming the same videos over and over again. Number 20, he thinks I made a hate account out of him, yet he doesn't have proof. Number 21, he keeps attacking users for retarded reasons. Number 22, he keeps attacking that awesome blue guy and he tried to mess up his reputation. Number 23, he doesn't have any respect for anyone. Wow, just fucking wow. Number 24, a few months ago, he made that awesome blue guy go on lockdown along with Gavin Pearson. Number 25, he accused Madison of being a sock puppet made by that awesome blue guy and saying that they met quickly. Well, listen up. That awesome blue guy and his girlfriend Madison met a few months ago. Number 26, he calls Lufahim animations Chinese animations. Seriously. He is not even Chinese. He is Venezuelan. Number 27, he always makes up lies. Number 28, he is the reason why I have three annoying hate accounts. Number 29, he and his fuck buddies such as, Austin, Lucas Scott, Sam, Caleb, Fathew, and Epic Cool Kid treat me and Scott the Gaming YouTuber 2005 CVHT like shit. Number 30, he thinks that my real name is David. When it's not. Number 31, he uses the inspiration excuse proving that he is a plagiarism supporter. Number 32 and final, he makes unoriginal content. Thank God his user videos account got terminated. But the bad news is that he still has his main account. Let's hope Captain Vinny UTTPEG gets terminated for the second time. And when he gets terminated, I hope he never comes back. Because we are fed up with his bullshit. And when he gets terminated, I will throw a huge party with my friends. Also, don't listen to any bullshit from Captain Vinny, Mr. PWNYY, Sam the Vlogger Beast, Matthew Master 2007, Epic Cool Kid, Lucas Scott, OMC, Georgie, and other Captain Vinny UTTPEG fanboys. So fuck Captain Vinny UTTPEG. Aaron Brown the Forza Horizon 4 guy is so many times better than this shithead. End of rant. See you guys later.